Yo, 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 yo. Uh-oh. Mute that for me. Brandon, a mastermind over here. Uh-oh. We in this thing, look. Shout out to Big Crit, you know, uh-oh, three stacks. Look crazy. I know they gonna say I sound uh-oh like I'm anyway on this one. Whatever. M3. Look. Every night I close my eyes, I pray I escape the chatter that I picked up through the day, cause every night it gets louder. Swerving lane to lane, trying to entertain all these doubters with more crossover appeal than stepping over bananas. I just go hammer, like I work construction or lost my manners. I just go hammer, like I drunk too much and emptied my bladder. I just go hammer, like another girl hunched over the counter. Getting her addicted to me, don't know why I can't handle commitment. Thought I'd missed it, but that's until I get it. Then I tend to stay in my mind, visualizing all the times that my kids were shot in vain amidst a goddess framing. Even though I'm to blame, I'm asking if she'll provide a name, cause I forgot it. Don't feel misguided, I just live like this, I know I'm childish. Told my mama that I'm sorry, cause instead of looking for wifey, her son went to after parties, after party, after party. We got faded, then we saw it. That's an opportunity to bring unity between ourselves. Got caught up so foolishly, help me through this thing. I mean, well, that's what I told God. Knowing I'm gonna sin tomorrow. If she call me up again, I'll be asking back for your saw. It's the endless quest of a man to seek perfection. See, I've seen this before, like my grandpa's old westerns. Dismissing it at first, like it's just a phase. That's until I relapse. Now I'm asking God questions. Riding in my two-seater, on cruise with my feet up. My passenger seat empty, can't keep her when I meet her. I'm having to think quickly, he done tuck for the peepers. I'm passive and think, cause she in my room giving prenup. Think wisely, no disguising, I'ma write it as it comes. Off the top of the dome, I write it on paper just for fun. Oh, so numb, probably from all of the pills under my tongue. The doctor prescribed them way back, probably when I was like one. They tell me all the side effects they cause until I was 18. I was only 3 years old way back when they removed my spleen. So forgive me if you think that to you I was being mean. But I've been through my fair share of up-downs and surgeries. Are you pleased to hear all of this pain that I've endured? Leg hurting, and you just praying to God that you insured. Pain meds ain't working, but you inspired when they give you them, cause that high the only thing keeping you calm through this storm. So for the record, I live my life so reckless. Why? Well, for the record, I just say I'm living till I die. I didn't get that many chances as a kid, so I'm making up for all the sins I know my friends did. I had to burn my hand, testify, just so I could testify. Cry till I had none left to cry, just to gain some peace of mind. It's crazy how you see all of these things when you're young. Then you get older and realize it really was just for fun. They ask when I'm gon' blow, and I said, man, are you dumb? Cause see, when I was young, I chose to blow air into my lungs. Therefore, I fight every battle like it's already won. You put pleasure for your purpose, you'll forever be worthless. What I'm trying to be. Hey. Yeah, that's good, Brandon.